If you're like me, regularly use Civitai for your work, you've probably encountered the unpredictability of the results, even with the content filter in place. If you feel the same, I have a professional alternative for you, Shakker. It offers access to a catalog of premium and only safe for work models, and most impressively to my mind, the ability to generate images using Automatic 1111 and ComfyUI directly on their site. You can generate up to 60 images per day for free without needing to complete all that boss quests, with the options to expand your quota at quite a reasonable price. So let's start with the interface. As you can see, the interface is quite simple and very user-friendly. There are three tabs: Home, which stands for Models, Inspirations, and Workflows. Let's begin with Home. As you can see here, there are many different tags that allows you to choose models based on specific topics like artistic styles, mockups, oriental styles, and so on. You can also use these filters to select different types of models, such as Checkpoint, Lora, ControlNet, and others, as well as base models like Stable Diffusion 1.5, if you prefer the classic, SDXL, Flux, and more. The second tab is Inspiration tab, which allows you to find ideas by taking cues from different creators. For example, let's take a look at this one. Here, as you can see, you can check the example prompt, see which models the creator used, and view all necessary details. More importantly, you can even recreate the image right here by pressing the Send to AI Generator button. The third tab is Workflow tabs. And yes, there are ComfyUI workflows available right here. You can explore different workflows and, most importantly, run any workflow directly in the web interface, which is very convenient and impressive. All you need to do is to choose a workflow and run the model. Let's try to choose this workflow. And here, press Run Model button. The ComfyUI will load with all necessary nodes and parameters, which is a really cool feature, especially for those who don't have a powerful PC or don't want to struggle with nodes and dependency installation for every new workflow. So let's return to the homepage. There are many different models available, but I always prefer my favorites, SDXL Hello World. Of course, this model available right here, and they are very popular, indeed one of the most popular. And small interesting fact, that the author of this model helped me several months ago with my own model when I was just starting to learn how to train models properly. So yes, this model is really impressive and is available right here. Let's try generating something with Lewis and Hello World model. For this, we should press Run button here. The generator will open with our model. Yeah, this is our model. The generator offers various options, including different loras and basic features, such as inpaint, upscale, removal background, remover some objects, crop, and outpaint. Well, all these features are really nice and user-friendly. However, as a professional, the most interesting use case for me is ComfyUI and Automatic. So let's select the Automatic WebUI page, press here, and let's go to WebUI. This isn't a full version of Automatic, as some custom extensions aren't available here, but the essential features like ControlNet and Tile Diffusions are present. Now let's generate something with Hello World. Choose our model here, Hello World, and let's use this prompt. As for the parameters, let's try more vertical resolution, generate 4 images, and as for the sampler, this should be restart sampler with 30 steps. Let's generate this one. There is a watermark powered by Shakker AI, but the final image will not be watermarked. So we're generating our images in 20 seconds. Here we go. We've got our results. It looks nice. I do like it. What about Flux? It's much heavier model, so let's see how it performs. Here, choose Flux 1 model, the basic one. And let's try to use another interesting prompt like this one with the same parameters. Let it be 4 images. Here we go, we've got our image and it was quite fast. And I'm sure everyone watching this video already know what to expect from Flux. Let's try to an exclusive model, which is available only on Shakker. For that, let's return to the home page. So let it be SDXL kind of models. Well, what we have here, this looks very interesting to me. Bailing Excel Fantasy Hacker. We can recreate these results. Let's copy this prompt. Actually, we can send it to AI generator. Send it to generator. The parameter has been sent, and here we can specify the image number and resolution. So let it be the same vertical resolution and simplest step 35. It's okay. So let's generate these images. Image generator successfully, and here are results. Well, results very impressive, especially for SDXL types of model. If you prefer to use ComfyUI, which doesn't have any restrictions and includes all desirable nodes for custom workflows, you can choose these options as well. Regarding the membership, you receive approximately 200 coins daily, which allows you to generate about 60 images in SDXL and significantly more in version 1.5. You can generate about 60 images for Flux daily, which is okay. Regular free generations are very good, especially compared to Civitai, where there are none unless you complete various quests. If you wish to expand your quota, a membership is available. Additionally, with a Shakker membership, you can get access to exclusive models that can be used commercially. If you compare the membership price with Civitai, based on the cost of generations, you get 80% cheaper for SDXL and almost twice as cheap for Flux. So to get started, just click the link in the description below. Also, I almost forget, there is now a new feature that allows you to generate, to train LoRa models directly here online. It works both with new Flux and SDXL models, enabling you to train character and different styles. Well, a very convenient feature to have. So that's all for now. I hope that this video was helpful for you, and bye bye.